Hey guys, welcome to your kettlebell goblet squat. Key is your grip here. You want to have your elbow squeezed in, really tight. Brace that bell. Get your knees out on your squat. Your knees should end up either side of your elbows. Try to stay as upright as possible and maintain weight through your heels. Squeeze your glutes on top. Good work.